Kevin Durant has proved once again that he is not afraid to show some courtside love. After an errant pass by the Mavericks struck a woman in the face during the third quarter of Thursday night's game in Oakland, the Warriors star rushed over to check on her with teammate Jordan Bell. The fan, Peggy Mizano, told the Associated Press that she appreciated the gesture, but she didn't expect what came next. Durant stuck around to plant a kiss on her forehead. The crowd predictably loved it, just as it had in 2012 when Durant gave an elderly woman the same tender loving care when he was with the Thunder. "That's awesome," Warriors coach Steve Kerr said of his players' kindness. Marcio Jose Sanchez app Durant scored a game-high 36 points to boot, leading Golden State to its 8th straight win. Durant's encounter followed another neat moment earlier this week, when he brought a young Warriors fan to tears with a pair of signed sneakers. As Mizano now knows, there's always a risk that comes with courtside seats, but there's also the possible reward of getting smooched by an NBA star.